Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If cosine of alpha times sine of beta equals 1, we want to check if sine alpha squared plus cosine beta squared equals 0. Here is the important identity. Sine alpha squared plus cosine alpha squared equals 1. So here, alpha equals beta. So those two angles are the same. We have this important identity. It's very useful. In our situation, for the given condition, we want to prove sine alpha squared plus cosine beta squared equals 0. Here, alpha beta are not same. It is not given. Those are two properties of sine function and cosine function. Both functions are dominated by positive 1 and negative 1. You can see the curves for sine alpha, sine beta, cosine alpha, cosine beta are dominated by positive 1 and negative 1. This means cosine alpha, the absolute value is dominated by positive 1. Similarly, absolute value of sine beta is dominated by positive 1. From the given information, sine of alpha times sine of beta equals 1. Because each of the absolute value is dominated by 1. So if one of them, the absolute value is less than 1, this equation cannot be true because the two numbers, the maximum value, absolute value, that's 1. If one of them is less than 1, that means cannot be 1. In order to be 1, both of the absolute value must be equal to 1. Whatever inside the part is a negative 1 or positive 1, have to be 1. This is a conclusion from this given information. If this is not true, this cannot be true because both functions are dominated by positive 1. If this is true, we use this formula. We can see here, if we know cosine alpha, absolute value equals 1, so the square, cosine alpha square, is also equal to 1. 1 here cancel. You can see sine alpha square equals 0. Similarly, you can use this important identity for sine of beta. Sine of beta equals 1. Sine of beta equals 1. Cosine of beta equals 0. So here, we just derived from this one. Or you can rewrite the important identity. Sine alpha squared equals 1 minus cosine alpha squared. Because cosine alpha, absolute value equals 1. So square is also 1. Sine alpha squared equals 1 minus 1, which is 0. Similarly, cosine beta squared equals 1 minus sine beta squared equals 1 minus 1 from this result. So here we have sine alpha squared, cosine beta squared, both are zeros. Plug in here, we got 0. So this is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.